My name's Janelle, and at the age of 29, I was diagnosed with a brain tumor, malignant brain tumor. And I'm 30 now, so I've just been going through that process and everything that followed for the last 18 months. When I was diagnosed, when we got the pathology back, I was told that the prognosis was 3 to 5 years. Which was a major blow because I'm a planner. I have a 5-year plan. I know where I want to be 10 years down the road. So that was a major blow. For probably the first 2 weeks afterwards, I cried. I just, had meltdown after meltdown after meltdown. And then I decided that I have a choice in this situation. I can choose to be miserable or I can choose to be happy. And there's no point in wallowing and being miserable because it's not going to make the results change. It's not going to make things easier. So from that point on, I decided, okay, let's forget about the prognosis. I'm a statistic of one, and mine was found so randomly, and I hadn't had any symptoms. So that right there kind of puts me in a different category because it hadn't grown to the point where it was causing problems. I did seek out support right away, and I decided to be very open with everything because I think sometimes there's this stigma about cancer and people are uncomfortable talking about cancer. So I just kind of, I put it out on social media. I wanted everybody to hear it from me. And I've started, I see a counselor. I am part of several support groups and organizations to help out with that. I started fostering puppies because I needed a purpose and I needed just that unconditional love of puppies and the distraction, especially being off work for such a long period of time.